Hey, video directors, so glad that you can be a part of bringing an online experience to those who are watching and to have footage for the future. So on a Sunday morning, you're going to come in into our green room, which is now also called Mission Control. And you're going to see these amazing little buttons. And if they're not on already, you're going to turn these two on. What that's going to do is going to turn on all this video equipment right here. Has all the audio for our broadcast. So you can see that we have over here camera, and then over here a recorder. This is our physical switcher, which can be controlled via this or these buttons over here. In addition to that, we have a recorder, and this is what makes us go online to our live stream. So on a Sunday morning, 10 minutes before, you're gonna press this record button. What that's gonna do is it's gonna start the physical recording that is stored on these SD cards. So we have footage to reuse for the next gathering and or for any footage that goes on social media or on YouTube. After you finish recording, after you press the record button, you're gonna press this little button over here. What that does is it starts the stream. So that means we're actually online to our YouTube and our Facebook and anywhere else we wanna send it to. So after the service is done, you're gonna also press, after 5 to 10 minutes, you're gonna press this button, which is the stop button. That's gonna stop the recording. And you're also gonna press this button one more time, and you're gonna see this blue light turn off on the stream. What that will do is it stops the stream.